People more and more orders, so we've been building our system based on our on-hand practice. With time, we've been expanding rapidly. We cover the whole German market, then we signed up some licensing agreements in Poland, then we looked for new market in the US. So from a platform, we transformed into SaaS model, so software as a service. So still in Germany, we are the platform for doing services, and outside Germany, we are SaaS, so software as a service. All you can see here, yeah, it works. These are not stock photos, these are like actual heavy clients, actual clean associates using our platform, and real apartments that we've cleaned. And they look like new ones. And a couple of words about me and my business partner. Amadeus is co-founder together with me. He is in charge of IT and marketing. And Caro, it's me. I'm in charge of operations and sales. From the very beginning, we've been bootstrapping, so there are no external investors. There is no external funding because we want to be independent. We quit our corporate jobs and decided to start something on our own, to be our own owners, to be our chefs and bosses. So that's why we do not want any external funding. This is our main website. We launched it around because it's been developing and altering all the time, 2 months ago. And this works like Uber, but our taxi drivers, these are cleaning associates. So this is like Uber for cleaning services. You can book your clean and schedule your clean within 60 seconds. And how does it work? You just go to our website, you fill in the form, and in 60 seconds, right now it's still done manually, but we will implement some artificial intelligence. Based on your preferences, on your locations, we will get the best cleaning team to your apartment. You can also like last minute cleaning package, and you can get your apartment home clean within 1 hour. That we are your place. It is super easy and accessible. You can see we created this user convenience area. We just wanted to measure whether you will be meant for such services or not, whether we will get covered as an associate. And yes, we have extraction. What is more, right now, yesterday I was changing the presentation because everything changes so dynamically. 2 months ago, or even a month ago, we've been cooperating only with pushing associates whenever they have got their own Gewerbe. Gewerbe in Germany is like a certificate that you can work as a freelancer, you've got your one person business. So we do not hire people, we do not hire them to be department, we cooperate with them, like Uber, with taxi drivers. Each and every one is an independent business. So B2B service. We are just using our platform. Yeah, we have to emphasize that, and we are not providing cleaning services. We are providing our software, our platform, and people which are cleaning associates then can provide their cleaning services by our platform. And 2 months ago, we started cooperating also with companies. So cleaning companies, they've been using our platform to provide their services. And that boosts our platform usage a lot, because we've got companies that have got around 20, 30 cleaning associates in certain city, and they can provide their services by offering the platform. So we can scale and rapid things. This is our platform. We need it for almost 4 months to make it super intuitive and easy to click, to select your preferences, and everything is really intuitive. So besides all the address and your personal data, you can click and choose your preferences. And everything can be done. I tested it even within 50 seconds. Where are we and what are our sales channels? We are everywhere where you can look for clean services. We are advertising ourselves and we are really active on social media profiles. We record, in the beginning it was only me and my business partner, we do everything. We are recording clean tips for the people just to get distraction, to get some audience and internet, and it pays off. Because right now, around all photos after the experience of the company. We are really putting a lot of effort into each and every single client, even if they are very much satisfied with the job done. We are really like to post their like public official review for us in Germany. So out of 100 customers, maybe one person will do it. So it's a lot of work there, but yeah, we've got already 30 reviews, which is a lot. So we grow. We are also present on like Galvanize. These are small classified ads for local markets in Germany. And we will try to do everything, and we already tried that with Yelp, we partner with Yelp. So in the American market, we've got all those social media profiles, all those different sales leads, so it works. This is our organizational structure. It's super simple, flat, so we can easily replicate, and it's already proven. It works in Poland, it works in Germany, it works over here. We can also talk to some potential partners and franchisees. So at the very bottom, we've got our platform. Then we've got three associates or companies. At the beginning, it was quite natural who would become a team leader of a group of, let's say, 20 or 10 associates. Right now, is, let's say, head of the company that is contracting with us. And at the very top, we've got regional managers. And those regional managers, like right now in Germany, these can be people that work for us, or those can be franchisees or partners overseas, or I would say Germany. So like in Poland, we've got the regional managers. So they are separate entities, they got the license software for us, and they are running their own company. So in Poland, they would be their own, yeah, they are having their own businesses, they are running their own businesses, but in our structure, they are still like our regional managers. Just a simple thought. A little bit more on our organizational structure. So as I said, we do not hire the next, we just try not to hire people, of course, whenever it's like accountancy or legal advice, we have to hire people, but on a daily basis, we cooperate B2B. So at first, we are advising people to set up their own businesses, like for example, our content manager, and she's working for us as a freelancer. So since the beginning, it was almost only me and my business partner who works daily basis in our company. And it's flexible. Throughout this process, we are really flexible, we can adjust to different market needs, and yeah, we are really agile. So as you can see, this is our platform, and these are the regional managers or franchisees partners that are using our platform. Everything is done from managing the office here. We contract like admin, HR activities to freelancers or to our employees, and then in the regions, we've got split structures, so team leaders, cleaning companies that use our platform, and everything is supervised and collected into our big database platform, so we can analyze it and improve and adjust to local market. Because we expand globally, but we always be local. Okay, this is specific information, but I will just mention how we proceed with orders and leads, that was prepared by me and the person's face. So whenever we got a new lead, a lead is a person that filled in our form or she tried to contact us with regards to cleaning. This is a person that, for example, really wanted a brief form, so we got only contact details like telephone number, email, then we are contacting the person, asking whether she's still using our services or not. And once the client is interested or filling the form and pay the deposit for the first hour of the lead, it becomes an opportunity. So at first we've got lead. Once the deposit for the first hour is paid, it is an opportunity. But also the deposit is fully refunded. So for example, if you cancel your booking within 24 hours. So for example, you are moving out of your lead quicker than satisfied with our services and it was not one only, we can start the, we can move to the project phase. So this customer becomes a project, and he becomes a project whenever he will order our services on a regular basis. Then we can offer him a special discounted price per hour, we call it regular basis and annual, which is regular plan. It can be bi-weekly, weekly, it cannot just exceed 30 days. So why we are so unique and what we are going to help? So since the very beginning, we've been always putting our clients first. So everything we do, our platform, our system, our online form, our policies, everything is always tailored to our customers' needs. We have 6 different packages, different options within different packages. And you can see in our reviews on our social media that people always emphasize that cooperating with us and having a clinic with us was a great experience. In the first month of our company, we've been also focusing on expats. So people that do not speak German, German is a really tricky language, so they've been looking for a company that would serve them with at least an English-speaking customer service. But for now, we've been also putting a lot of emphasis on that, so we are always cooperating with the associates in Germany. It's sometimes tough in smaller cities that are bilingual, so they can speak English and German, and it's also for our customers. Another thing, as I said, we are bootstrapping from the very beginning. There is no external funding, so that's our proof of concept, because if you would not be, sometimes people are asking me, very profitable, so if you would not be profitable, I would have to eat, where to live. Another issue is we are using cutting edge technology in such a traditional industry as link services, which is oxymoron, but yes, we do that, and it really helps. It boosts our sales, it makes the whole process more effective, and it's also our customers can observe it, and that's why we are choosing us. Right now, still, our IT department, they are working on combining our platform with AI, so artificial intelligence based on neural networks, but maybe in a, let's say, 5 months time, we will be fully optimized, so there will be more people for us, there will be only one person, a customer service just double check whether everything is done correctly or not, but it will be that once you place your order, it will be going through our artificial intelligence, so based on your preferences, on your location, and on our ratings of certain some clinic associates or the specific companies in our platform. So for example, who has the higher rating, you will be assigned to the person. So you will be automatically assigned the right team, the best team for your needs. Some statistics. My background is not economics, so I couldn't resist to put some here. So clinic associates are black. So I will just emphasize and repeat that clinic associates can be individuals or companies that are using our platform. And we have some milestones or main ones, I would say. So we started September 2016. Then around April, March 2017, we quit our daily jobs. So we could see the spike, and we could lose all our time and efforts to work on our company. And the number one is over here. So we moved to the United States of America. At first, why we moved here? Because this is a great market to expand. People are, I would say, more inclined to spend in Europe. Everyone will think twice over if they will spend a penny or not. Here, people will likely consume a lot. So that's why. And another factor is that we've always dreaming about moving to the United States and living here. So we set up our company and here we are. A bit of more statistics over here. This is Tino's one. And this is the number of clinics that we serve throughout our platform. The red one, these are apartments and houses, so residential clinic. Then we have offices and events, parties, fairs, and so on and so on. Of course, we development and updates to our software, right? Right now, we would not have this fully developed artificial intelligence integrated with our platform, but soon it will be. So it will be for free for you under this license fee. So we will edit and have a work with our platform. It's super flexible. We can enter from the very beginning, everything was built, everything has been built in-house. So we do not use any external system. So it's in-house built, so it's really easy for us to expand our platform and the modules and so on. And then additional services, whenever you want to have, let's say, lunch pages, you can also always use your team or use our web developers and you can do it to your team or that discounted price once you are our partner or franchisee, that's $20 per hour. Normally it would be around 35. And then profit commission, of course, it's, you can be negotiated, but it's 5%. And other companies tend to do it. As this is company for 10%. So in all those areas, we're really competitive. Like we can launch teammates and other companies that do have even not platforms, but just a system and marketing on their side, but we don't have like integrated platform with artificial intelligence and all that high-tech stuff. Setup costs are around even sometimes $50,000, which is a lot. The license fee is $1,000. And they don't have like services and performance sometimes even up to 8%. So in our case, we're super special. Okay, and who are we looking for? In the United States, we are looking for partners and franchisees. So whenever you would like to partner with us, like we'll stay Yelp. So we got events together, we can always discuss it, we can cooperate with our social media. Ghana and Nigeria, so we will see how it goes. So we can provide our services around the globe. Because our like main idea behind this concept is that whenever you go right now, we are really changing time, so people traveling from one place to another, they would like to have a really reliable service in each and every country whenever they go. So with us, at first, wow. You don't have to like on different platforms care about ratings because ratings you don't have to browse through all those platforms, associates companies that provide your services and move for the best rating because it's done already by in the future by our artificial intelligence, right now by human. And then whenever you go, you will have always the same global service. And that's our trainer. These are our partners, and I hope there will be a lot of what to see after this presentation. Okay, and whenever you are interested, you would like to talk or get some more insight into what we are doing, into our systems and so, and yeah, just feel free to reach out to me at any time. Thank you.
Raise your hand and we'll let him call on you.
quick and easy. But if you want to purchase our software, yes, that's why we are here, and we want to develop that as a white label.
So why Phoenix, Arizona to start in the US? You mentioned you want to move to the US, but why here?
Okay, so to be honest, at first, of course, we've been thinking about Silicon Valley because it's like a natural hub for startups. But it's not affordable for a young development company. And what is more, we've noticed a lot of things going on over here in Phoenix. What is more, we've got a really supportive community. San Francisco, you're gonna have like $1 million for anyone to just notice, to go to meet your newspaper. In Phoenix, people like this, they really care about the growth of their local communities, so they are supporting each other, which is great. And also for young people, and bootstrapping, so we don't have any external funding. It's a really nice place because it's affordable, first of all. And also, we read a lot of articles. It's similar to Berlin in Europe. Berlin is not that expensive like London, for example, and a lot of startups, a lot of young self-driven communities are moving to Berlin. And I would compare it to like London is San Francisco, Silicon Valley, and the Valley of the Sun is Phoenix. So that's why.
I don't need that. I can speak loud enough. Do you feel that white labeling your software is going to water down your brand and flood the market with basically the exact same things SPIC and SPAN has?
No, because it's already written in our contract. So once whenever you are not partnering with us and operating under our license, under our trademark of SPIC and SPAN, you can purchase our software and our solutions for your own business, but it cannot be any competitor for us. Can be a substitute, no, it's not substitute, a complementary service, like for example this platform is Netis, but you cannot operate on the in the clinic industry.
I have all sorts of questions. So you mentioned in the very like third slide something about they're vetted. So how are you vetting the companies that are coming in and participating on the platform?
Oh, great question. So from the very beginning, right now I cannot do it myself anymore, but in the beginning I've been talking to each and every single person that was working for us, and we had, actually I invented that, we had like 3 steps of vetting and checking their capability, their experience and so on and so forth. We had really big competitors in Berlin, which is helping. And for example, they've been employing random people. Whoever would apply for the job to work for them, they will get this person put into their platform, okay, and you can start with the device. Device is not that simple. At first, you have to provide us with around 5 different documents. So for example, the police certification, if you have been in another case, you've got no criminal record, you have to provide us with the paper. And once you've got this paper, it means that you are already eligible to work as a associate because it's confirmed that you can work in this profession. Then also we have to speak English and German because that was our requisite from the beginning. Afterwards, we double check your documents. Then I would schedule a personal interview with you. Right now it's our HR manager. After the interview, once the outcome of this interview is positive, we will schedule 3 test clinics, and of course we'll pay for those clinics. But after 3 clinics, we are gathering feedback from the customer and from your team member, because as you can mention that, we have 2 options. Actually 3, but 2 like major ones. So we can send 1 clinic associate, and whenever the apartment is bigger, we send 2 associates. So after the clinic, after those 3 test clinics, we are gathering feedback from the customer and from your team member. And once it's positive, we cooperate with you on a regular basis. And of course, this is the platform. We track all the ratings or the features from the customers. So even at the beginning, you were really doing good, but then we've noticed that some people, for example, were not doing that good job, or for example, they're late. Of course, we are governing of the data.
with like two reminders, and oh, we notice that something is going wrong, so please improve. If not, you will have to cancel our current operation. And that's how we check it, and that's how we support it.
So there's something different about you and Uber. With Uber, you kind of expect to always get a new person. What's to keep a cleaner from doing the first job for your site, and then from there on out being the go-to cleaner for that home, but not doing it for your site?
If I understood the question correctly, so this is also what distinguishes from our competitors, because of the two that were operating early, when we started, they've been already in business for 3 years, and that was one of the major disadvantages, because we had a lot of feedback from, for example, our friends, that there is always a random different person that will come to your apartment, and people do not like that. Because once you are satisfied with your results, sometimes, for example, they are leaving because they gotta go to work or to shopping, so they would like to find a clean associate, just gives them the key, and he can come to your apartment whenever he is free or free or you are at your work. So that was very important for them. And we tackled that. And in our case, whenever you are satisfied with your clean associate with the company that improves for you, you will afterwards, you can also always write to us, call us, you will get the same person.
But what's to keep them from doing that outside of their site? So if I cleaned your house and you were happy at the end of it, I said, don't go to Spic and Span anymore, just call me.
Yes, and that was our biggest concern. And of course, it has been proven that I even don't know, maybe there are some cases that happens and we cannot influence that, but we are providing our unique associates, our companies, with really good incentives. First of all, we pay premium. So like the average for the unique associate early will be around 10 euros per hour of work. We are paying them starting from 13 up to 19 euros per hour. So this is the first case. And even it's not better for them, because of course they've been talking to them a lot, it's not better for them to do this on the black market themselves, because they will get less money than working for us on our platform. This is the first thing. What is more? Beforehand, we had clinic associates that did not have a garden, for example, and they would not be able to set up their own businesses. So we approached them, we've been educating them. Yeah, right now we're providing them with weekly training sessions. We've been helping them with all those legal proceedings, so we can help them and support them how to set up your business. We are making and everything is for free. So we are doing a lot of stuff they really don't want to do, because in many cases they just, as they say, they just want to go to the client's apartment, clean, and that's all, because this is their job and they want to focus on that. And everything goes on with the client, so doing marketing, taking customers, doing financials for them. We are also acting like a private financial institution for them, because we are receiving the money from the customers. We are doing accountancy for them. We are sending them their money and issuing the invoice on their behalf. And I guess they will be able to do that themselves.
You talked about your acquisition strategy for the customers. How did you acquire the thing that builds the companies? How did you buy them?
Great question. And it's really simple, because at the beginning in Berlin, they came to us themselves. They just, I don't know how, because it all started that we've been like traditional clean agents, because we had wanted to have a proof of concept. And at the beginning, I also didn't work with my business, the partner, and we've been cleaning ourselves. So it started like that. I will just digress here a bit. We've been working in our fixed jobs. So whenever somebody would call us, and we have not been prepared because there were no associates company, and then we go, oh, I would like to schedule a clinic today at 12 p.m. So surprisingly, we've been always available from Monday to Friday, starting from 9 p.m. and on weekends, because that was the time when we've been not working at our permanent job. So I used to like take off my suit whenever I was home back. We've been changing and going for a clean, and something like that. But after a month, they just noticed. We've been also advertising ourselves with this tiny outsider, which is a small classified ad that we are looking for a leading support. And they also noticed a new website. A new website was already really well positioned. Also, there is a new company in the area, in the growing area. And everything has been English, in English, so also it was not German enough for expats or students.
So it's going to be this Friday from 8 to 10 at the Grand Central Copy Station. Mm-hmm. So like, I think it's off of Roosevelt. You guys know where the Grand is.
Yeah.
A little coffee shop. It's pretty nice. We're just hanging out and talking.
Practical Art will have a holiday pop-up shop here today from like 1 to 4, and I think tomorrow from like 10 to 12, so a bunch of local small business owners with their products will be selling their products right here in the lobby, so if you guys are around or want to come back, come check that out.
Cool. Holiday pop-up shop here today. Anything else? All right. Next week, we have Fuja. They presented about a year ago. Their company has grown a ton. They're doing amazing stuff, so be back here next week. Job, 9 o'clock. I think it's our last one for the year. We're going to take the following two weeks for Christmas and New Year's off, and then we'll be back January 3rd.
With Clear Voice.
With Clear Voice, January 3rd, Clear Voice. We're looking forward to that a lot. So hang out, talk to Carl as much as you want, have coffee and snacks, and we'll see you guys back next week. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.